WikiLeaks, which in the world in which we find ourselves, promised hidden information, promised some kind of secret that might be of influence, was a very clever, diabolical response to the Hollywood Access tape. And I have no doubt in my mind that there was some communication, if not coordination, to drop those the first time in response to the Hollywood Access tape.
To make it clear, we don't have a problem, you have a problem.
I was, you know, mired in this ongoing email controversy, which was, really, in my view, not significant at the end of the day. Doesn't WikiLeaks ever publish anything coming out of Russia? So I think Assange has become a kind of nihilistic opportunist who does the bidding of a dictator. You know, I have no objection to accurate information being published. I mean, that's what a First Amendment, that's what freedom of information is. But this was much more than that.